What is up, everyone? Thanks so much for tuning in. So today's episode is Resident Evil 4, no, 7, episode 4. So happy April Fool's Day, everyone. So today I did promise I was going to make the episode, so let us go. So we last left off, we killed Jack, the first form, with his shears, which kind of look like double-bladed chainsaws, and now we made it to Zoe's trailer, and now we are going to be leaving it and see what we have left in store. So, this is to recap of what I have as items. So, not very much, but anyway, let's get out and answer this phone call.
First I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Yeah, just as I figured, we gotta deal with my mother, Marguerite Baker. Okay. So, before I do that, I missed this item from last time, and it's a chem fluid. Chem fluid, I'll keep that for now, just in case to see what's here. Alright, so let's go to the old house. This old house with creepy... thingamajiggies. Yeah, so if you guys remember, we watched the Mia tape. This is the exact house where she gets kidnapped by the Wicked Witch of the West! My pretties! Okay, so we have handgun ammo and cockroaches. Ugh, cockroaches. And there's even more live ones. Alright, so let's get this guy and Maul bugged out. Yeah. Okay, so February 8th, 1802. So that's what the house looked like back then. Yeah, sure and gone to shambles. That's for sure. Okay, so what do we have here? Oh, this looks bad. A bee's nest. Okay, I got burner fuel. I don't know if this looks good. I'm probably gonna avoid that for now. Maybe get a better gun. I don't think that circular saw is capable of doing this. Okay. Oh yeah, definitely some damage from the hurricane! Okay, she's upstairs, don't go up. What am I gonna do? Guess what, I'm gonna go upstairs. Oh god. I'm gonna have to book it. Oh! Jeez! Wow, who knew... that bugs could be very dangerous. Okay, let's go here and see what we have here. Solid fuel. Open this door and we get some gunpowder, which I don't really need at this point. Psychostimulants. This is what? What is this? Hey, come here. Come here. There you go. Ooh. A lockpick. Okay, let me combine. Let me use my psychostimulants. Okay, so psychostimulants acts like the x-rays. The only reason why I use it because I need to free up some inventory. Alright, let's see how the circular saw is able to crush these nests. And it did an okay job, but we need something a lot better, right? Yes. Good, 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 good. I love it. Burner nozzle. Nice. Now all we need to do is find a burner grip and we should have the flamethrower. What? How are they killing me, these things? God, they're relentless. Like, Jesus. Alright. Stop moving! Okay, the old really? Burner fuel. Nice. Alright, there's nothing in the cabinet. Oh, looks like we'll need to do the puzzle again. And of course, I got nothing left. Oh, there is a burner grip. And I have no items. Okay, so what's here? Ah, Mr. Everywhere statue. Let's eat up that. Nice. You can carry more items. Love it. Alright, so let's do this here. So I'm going to combine the burner grip with the nozzle. And guess what? We got a burner. Time to flamethrow those mofo insects. Okay, so what I'm going to do is put some items in the box. Put the lock. Okay, solid fuel. I'll keep that for now. Actually, no, I'll put the lockpick away since I won't need it. This I'm going to combine it with the herb so I can get another power-up. Well, health item. Solid fuel I'll put away for now, and I think that should be okay. So let's combine it with this to make... There we go. Alright, let's test out this beauty burner. Ooh, I love it. So allow me to make some fire jokes. Donald Trump. Oop. Ow. You're fired. Okay, let's put some here. I really hate doing this. But you leave me no choice since I need some ammo. This is a sacrilege of the John 3800 channel. Aww, I hate doing that. I love spiders, so I have to burn them. Well, at least I get some chem fluids, which is pretty useful, and they need really a herb. I can really use some right now. God, these things are everywhere! Jeez! I love it, it's still alive. Okay, I have to go in. Time to call the Orkin Man. Ethan is the Orkin Man, and He's the exterminator. Prepare to be fired. Do it at a safe distance. There we go. Perf. Temp fluid. Oh, I put those things away, did I? Darn it. Okay, starting to run low on burner fuel. Okay, so what's over here? I think this is another everywhere statue. Yep. Another antique coin. Stone statue.
Ethan!
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
I could have sworn they used a different voice actor for Lucas. He didn't sound very southern. Weird. Okay, so. I'll still use the burner for now, because I'll need to go to, where is it again? The guest room. Okay, Missy. Okay, I don't think I'll be going there. Now that I know that she's there. That's gonna pose a problem. Okay, so I'm gonna do the loop around. Yeah, I don't... Great. Yeah, I have to keep doing this. 37. Poor spiders. Oh, I can't go in there yet? Oh, no. There's still more. Oh, up here. Finally, burner fuel. That's what I could use. Okay, so what I'm gonna do. Yes. Herb, I don't care if it's infested with maggots, I need it. Just like my money. It's my herb, and I need it now! Okay, good. So now, I gotta be careful here. And dumping some items. Okay, so what I'm gonna dump is the antique coin. So now I have 10 of them. I'm gonna dump over... No, I'm going to keep that for now. I'm going to keep that for now because who knows what would happen. Okay, so let us make the spider. Okay, so they're too fat. There we go. That should be simple. Simple like a bee. Okay, going through the crawl space.
Fuck.
Oh my god, look at that, centipedes. I don't know if they hurt you or not. These look like scolopendras? Yeah, scolopendra subspinips. I don't know why giant Vietnamese scorpions or centipedes are here. Oh, got some nice items here. What do we have here? Solid fuel. Oh, nice herb. Sweet. Yeah, there's a lot of items here. Chem fluid. Zoe!
You tried to sneak to the second floor again, didn't you? You think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you still keep talking about some strange medicine? What are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it! Nobody touches my sacred altar! You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child! I wish you'd never been born! Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home! And for everything I've done for you! Pathetic, pathetic, pathetic! If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slash off your chest and serve it as pot roast!
Woo! Baby! That ain't cool! Whoa, that is nasty. Okay, so let's go down. Hey, come on. There we go. Psychostimulants, I don't think we'll need that. Arsenic everywhere. Chem fluid? Oh man, we're getting a lot of chem fluids today. Oh, crank. Okay, so that we can use. Ah, whatever, I'll take the psychostimulants anyway. Even when we're underneath, they still come back to haunt us. Alright, so the crank in the old house is used in two separate ways. The very first one is to bring up this drawbridge so we don't have to crawl through the centipedes again. So that kind of saves us a lot of time doing that. And now we're going to have to book it. Actually, what I'm going to do is I have to go to the dining room and go outside to the water station. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to combine it with burner fuel. Burner fuel is always a nice treat. Great, that wasn't there before. Ooh. She was close. I gotta sneak up on this. Still? Oh, whatever. Just gonna use the crank. Crank it up. There we go. God, these pesky mosquitoes or bees, whatever they are. Burner fuel. Antique coin. croaky. That's certainly going to be useful. Now we've got a save point. Oh god. Now I have to go through there and she's there. I'm gonna run. I do have to make a pit stop to here, and I have to get my handgun because I'll be needing it. Okay, so we're gonna go here, we're gonna make a loop. Everything is all clear now. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Ow. Okay. So this time, we're gonna need the handgun for this, because I played the game, I know what's coming. Okay, so antique coin, now we have 11 of them. Now we need to find 7 more throughout the whole game. The crank I'm going to put away for now because we won't be needing it for some time. Psychostimulants, it's a useless thing. We don't need them. Okay, crow key. Put here. This is handgun ammo. Okay, so we'll need another handgun ammo, and we will take... Where's the Albert O1R? There we go. That's what I'll need. Perfect. Okay, now we should be in okay shape now. Yeah, I got 3 healths. We're good. Ooh, I gotta get out of here. I really don't want to deal with her.
I wanna show you something. Show yourself.
Shit, gosh, you want to show me something? What do you want to show me? Your freaking bugs? I have no interest in showing bugs. Okay, so let us open up. Ah, great. Now we're gonna have to deal with her now. Alright.
Alright.
So the trick is to hit her with the handgun, and she will... Well, my pretties. Oh yeah, she definitely sounds like the Wicked Witch of the West. Alright.
You're gonna die in this hole?
Oh man. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, really? Oh no, 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 no!
You think you can walk in here and have your way with my family?
Oh. There. Moldy water. So guys, don't ever, ever go down that water thing here, because that is not what you want me to do. Okay, wow. Okay, combine. Oh, magnum ammo. Okay. shotgun. No, need a croaky, so let's find the croaky. What the? Target acquired. Okay, so have to read something. Regarding the Ceres serum, the following items to able synthesize serum. 1. D-Series cranial nerve. 2. D-Series peripheral nerve. I think that's
it. Well, did you find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs.
Wish you could have warned me. Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-Series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Of course Zoe has a head. She's always ahead of us. Yeah. Mummy. Handgun bullets. October 11th.
My day has been ring. No, my ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since that child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in a secret room right at the back of the second floor where no one will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live.
All right, sweet. Man, it's hard to do Marguerite's voice. He's trying to throw it. Everywhere, statue. Okay, so it looks like I'll need the lantern. Looks like I'll need a lantern to balance it because I need to counter off the balance here. And this one is an antique coin and I don't have the room. What do I do? Come back for it later.
I ain't got no choice.
I have to come back here anyway, so kill two birds with one stone on that. Huh. Okay. Something's amiss, and the fool that I am, I'm gonna follow it.
Fuck. That's special.
Special indeed. Special indeed. All right, let's go up.
I can't believe I'm following that thing.
So let's... Strong camp fluid. I don't have enough space. I hate that. Okay, but that's pretty cool here. Now that I have space. So let's dump some items. Let's dump Magnum. We'll take off the handgun. We won't need it. Velcro key we'll put off for now. We will come back to it since we have to open up the other crow key in the house here. We won't go to the old house just yet because we'll see what we have here. Let's check up here. That's locked. That I know for a fact. Treasure photo. Okay, I know where that is. Anyways, I have to go there. That is in Zoe's trailer. And what you will find inside here is... whoop. Magnum! In the toilet. So we don't really start off with very much Magnum ammo, so we'll put this here. We'll take one strong fluid and we'll combine it with herb once we find one. I think we should be okay. Yeah, okay, yeah, I think we should be okay. Alright, so... okay, we're going to use the M37 shotgun. Okay, now we are going to go to the greenhouse and see what we have here. Oh, nice. Herb. So guess what I'm going to do? Combine it with that. Solid fuel. Separating agent. Do I really need a Oh. I can always come back for that lockpick. Okay. Burner fuel? That's all this here. Psychostim ones, so I'm not gonna use that. There we go. Nice strong fluids here. Okay, shouldn't go very slowly. Woo! So, boss fight, Marguerite.
Here I come.
Where are you?
Don't be like that, Ethan. Show yourself.
Aww. Show yourself.
Come on now with me. We're gonna settle this.
All right, let's settle this. Oh, this is actually really cool with the
Gotcha!
Whoa! Oh man, you're freaky. We're sawing her butt. Okay. Whoop! Quick turn. Let's check around. What the hell is she doing? Where is she? She giving birth? Where are these things coming from? Okay, unlock this. Whoa. Ah. No. I hope I don't die. Come on. I don't deserve her gift? I do. There, true homage to the Wicked Witch. Woo, look at my blade, a nice red color. Okay, so we're gonna combine. Ooh, thank goodness I saved this here. Okay, let's go collect some items now. Gun. I can check the other side. Burner fuel. You guys got stoked a lot of them. Okay, so let's go up here. What was the other? Shotgun shells. Nice thing to have. Okay, let's see what else is here. Oh, I gotta go up. Burner fuel. Check one more item, and I think that's it. Perfect. Now we should all be good. Hidden. What's here? Good, I unlocked it. You unlocked it! That's a bad thing! Okay, let me just dump some items. Of course, we have to dump some items, it's very important. That's what keeps the good stuff. Looks like it's something behind the trailer. I have to investigate that. Okay, burner fuel, put away. Psycho stimulants I'll need. I'll put away for that. Handgun, put away. Yeah, that should be okay for now. Shells, nice. Can't believe I actually missed that. Alright, so now a little shortcut back to the old house. I go down to down the well. Well, what do we have here? All right. Alright, now we're gonna go down. Scrolling. Over here. And now we should be able to go up. And ta-da! Isn't it magic? C'est très magnifique. Okay. Oh, right. Don't forget. Totally forget this. Yeah, 3 spaces. I hope we have enough room. All right. Let's see what's behind door number 1. Okay, stuffed tiger. Oh, that thing. Oh, it's so creepy. Jump scare like Silent Hill. My family. Evelyn. So this must be her room. Ugh. What's that? Looks like a ship. Reminds me of the Titanic. You know, that it kind of like splits over. There's a little teddy bear. Ooh, it's becoming all moldy. Ooh, you don't want to touch that. Woo-wee! There's a doll. Something's wrong with her.
Stay away. Stay safe.
Alright, so we're gonna go here, examine this. Oh. This shows secret entrance. Like right here. And this, my friends, is the D-Series arm. You know, I'd give my right arm to you. And literally, she did. Uh-oh. Graffiti on the wall. This wasn't here before. What's happening? Woo! I mean, come on, this is not... Come on, die already. Jeez. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm creeped out. Bye-bye. Ooh, okay. Perfect.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Okay, so let's go to the trailer. Whichever, there's no space here. So now we're officially done. Yep, the old house. We won't have to come back here anymore. Yay! We completed one P piece here. Now we're going to go on to the other side. Hi, Zoe. I'm home.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Okay. I'll put this away too, so. Now, why does he want me to look in the fridge? It's the deputy! And it looks like he's been turned to a molded. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Okie dokie. Alright everyone, so I think that is about enough for today. So hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for another episode where we're going to go back into the mansion to explore the locked room that was locked by the crow key, and we have to go to the section room to see this little piggy. All right guys, enjoy. Thanks for watching.